The Didi and Sheik team we have seen very often, as well as the Bayo and Sheik team. So,
oh,
against, I don't know if they blind picked, but I would be guessing that Sai would prefer Bayo against these two characters.
I think he doesn't really mind. Oh, and they went on Town and City, okay.
Yeah, I don't know about this pick here.
Really, I'm interesting in this.
Yeah,
this could get hilarious.
I don't know. I don't think I've seen either of these characters play in doubles before. Like, but combining them in one team is pretty hilarious. So we might see some very early kills.
Clemens is dying.
Yeah. Finally. Okay. So wow.
He saved him.
Yeah, he definitely saved him, but and I don't know.
An interesting way to save somebody.
Everyone here is in kill percent, as you can see. And he's living. Wow.
A town and city.
Yeah. I
155%.
I don't know, man. I'm kind of scared for Light right now, especially now.
That's true, especially because he doesn't play that safe often.
Yeah. And Alex is just living everything. Great patience on the ledge, but wow, Syntro, I didn't even pay attention, but Syntro already lost the second stock. Okay, great.
201%, 205%.
Oh, and
at 214, well, it's over.
You know, people have, at this tournament have been living way too long in many sets.
No. I'm not one of them.
Yeah, not you. And also not your opponents. Wow. So. Oh my god. Why? Why? You wanted to kill him again.
What is this?
Yeah. I know, I feel like Alex and Syntro are kind of trying to make this team work, but it just doesn't.
Poor Cloud, man.
Yeah. Imagine being so privileged that you don't even main Cloud, so you can play your main in doubles. Scythe is going pretty far out.
No!
Okay.
Rip Alex.
Yeah.
Oh ho.
Yeah, now we're going to see some Scythe shenanigans if Light doesn't get the kill. Because Scythe likes to have fun. Wow.
This game is just awkward.
Yeah. I honestly don't know of another word to describe this. Oh, he did the zero.
Against. Not
Raito.
Raito.
Raito it was. But also Zero did like downer, if I remember correctly, yeah. So it looked fancier.
It looked pretty fancy, yeah.
Now you know that's how you see the difference between like Zero the best player in the world, and Saifu is only like, you know, top 3 in Europe. Oh, that's an awesome stage. I can't wait to play it in Ultimate. The best part,
I don't understand why don't they just play.
The best part about it is how you could see that everyone was standing and didn't move for a second because they all tried to do press start, but then realized the pause was turned off.
Thank God. Who is Hibiki talking to?
I don't know. Probably to the other people who are behind the screen. Oh no, there were some cosplayers making some trouble behind the stage, I think. with their weapons.
With their weapons. Ooh, light with the Mario.
Yeah, haven't seen this Mario in a while, I think.
Light wasn't able to get the gyro.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Wow. I think because he hit Light, the hitbox got extended, so it still hit Scythe.
That was a nice recovery by Synthro.
Yeah, definitely. Great. No, it's looking a lot better this match already, but not anymore.
Don't say anything.
I'm not gonna say anything ever again.
Ooh,
wow. What a setup.
That might have been fancy and Light is an enthusiast of the game.
Yeah,
I didn't realize, but Alex is on his left stock.
Yeah, yeah, he got spiked twice. No, he got caped once and spiked them. So, this Mario Switch is really paying off. It's looking even more dominant. I thought he's going for the SD again.
Do you think it was on purpose?
I don't think so.
Scythe and fell out of the two and between the two up smash hits and wow. From Rob of the up smash.
And Mario up B killing Bowser, that's something I haven't seen in a while.
Or never.
Or never.
The two of them. Heavy. And
on battlefield.
Yeah. Oh. Light so. Just killed Scythe.
Oh my god. Ooh. Oh wow. That nice by nice. Synthro. Yeah, there. You know, with like some nasty setup to Gimp Scythe.
A nasty 3-1 combo.
Yeah.
They have
no, like this. Like this!
And now Alex has to suicide with the side B.
Yeah, right.
This would be cool. If they manage to get the game.
Yeah, it would be awesome, yeah, but the worst part about this is these characters are so big and slow, they can't even do much in a 1v2.
Synthro just died to the caped neutral B of Rob.
Yeah. Can't say I've seen that before, honestly. Yeah.
But maybe Alex is able to get this kill.
Yeah, he's dashing around. It's very ally-like. Wow. It was like
and? No! Oh.
Okay, but it's
but
not
Alex
over.
Does a great job.
Yeah, honestly, the way he's spacing around Mario's moves.
No, couldn't he?
I would have F smashed.
No side B or something like
yeah,
that.
Yeah, probably would have been the best choice, but I would have F smashed. I just wanted to say. Please. You know, an F tilt at the ledge might do it.
Wow. I thought he would have a feed.
Light is not scared at all. And that's so impressive. Okay. He DI'd out. Probably expected the down throw. Wow.
Oh. Okay, I think the Nair would have killed.
Do you think so?
Yeah.
Oh, no, he missed a tag.
No, I think there was an untackable actually. But wow, is Scythe smiling right now?